New Amsterdam became a British colony in 1664, and its name was changed to New York, after the English Duke of York and Albany.
Even now, in the 21st century, immigrants and native-born Americans are attracted to this exciting city that never sleeps. The subway is the world's largest. The buses run 24 hours a day, and many supermarkets, ice cream shops, and restaurants are open 24 hours a day.